T.J. Holmes recently faced a mistaken identity moment when someone referred to Amy Robach as his wife, but he chose not to correct them. The incident sparked lighthearted confusion, highlighting their professional relationship. Fans found humor in the mix-up, celebrating Holmes' response and the camaraderie between the news anchors.